posterior is for getting the strength in the body. There is some special measurement for that and go and stay like that. Snake posture, that is for getting the flexibility. Only the snake can move forward and backward wherever they need to bend.
What about the leaping?
One we are adopted from the fish and also from the cat.